There was like, yeah. More HP there. Good, good. We'd love to see the HP increases. Right. Yep, this was literally just for this one chest down here. Evasion is always good. Ooh, a knife. This is really weird though, it's like, because this was like castle from the very beginning, they can stuff it full of good loot. It's like all this loot that we could have gotten from the beginning. Even though we could never have accessed this from the beginning. It's weird. Strength is always fantastic. Alright, so now we're gonna go over to the next part. I'm gonna just keep doing these battles, I'm good with that. Back and relax a little bit. I like it. Ow. That leaves a mark. Over there, so that's clearly going to be the not the way we need to go. So we're gonna clearly go take that. Hmm. now taken my health and everything. What are we trying to swap there? I have no idea what they are swapping when they swap. Noise. Let's go sort that. I have no high potion. Oh, I do have a high potion. Use that on him. So we can use that on her. This should be about the end of it. Oh, now they're brains instead of just a swapper. Ow. Again, what are we swapping? He's missing.
I'm good with the keep on missing.
I have no idea what it's trying to swap or anything. There we go. And that one's gonna die.
It is not gonna survive this round.
That. Another potion. Empty room? Empty room. I still don't understand why they put so many empty rooms in all these dungeons.
I'm gonna do a cure on everyone.
More knife and okay, that's good. Swap is like supposed to do mega damage or something, I would imagine, but so far it hasn't done anything. That. Maiden's Kiss. What does that do? Oh, cures Toad. Okay. Go ahead and get rid of these potions. Oh, there it took. I see what it did. It took like a lot of his health off. Ouch. Yeah, I got nothing to help. Figure out what it's swapping. I have no idea where I'm going. I think I might be a little lost now. Be like an HP percentage or something like that, yeah. As I'm like, I'm not sure. I just know it takes a ton of HP down. There is. Yeah, that's what I'm like. I got nothing. I was trying to see, look through the walkthrough and see what it told me. She can survive those type of hits now. Oh, and just have one attack this parasite and let's kill it.